These drawings on an apartment complex wall just outside of Beijing are the work of Chinese cartoonist Wang Wei. To his neighbors, he's the man who doodles on everything, from walls to dusty cars. But on Weibo, Wang has been called one of China's wolf warrior artists. Wang's cartoons often poke fun at foreign political figures such as Donald Trump and Taiwan President Tsai Ing-wen. The illustrations also hit back at Western critics. Artists like Wang are gaining traction in China as their work strikes a chord with an increasingly nationalistic audience. At the same time, the work of artists and illustrators like Wu He Jilin and Bantong Lao Atang have rankled Western audiences, uncomfortable with what they see as an increasingly assertive China. However, Wang feels his work is necessary, as both a reminder to his countrymen of how China has developed, and as a message to foreigners that China is not as weak as it once was.
就这个世界本身它就是一个多元化的嘛，对不对？就咱们现在在也在讲这个多极化的一个世界。其实我觉得有不同的声音存在，这个太正常了，对不对？就是说你有你的价值观，我有我的价值观。我可能不同意你的价值观，但是我尊重你的想法。我也会认真聆听你的一些建议啊，一些意见。同样呢，我也会用我的方式来表达我自己的一些观点。就是我现在对我这个国家的一种认同啊，这种自信感啊，其实是发自内心的。但并不是说浮于表面，我为了画，为了跟你吵架而画，对不对？就是我就是想通过这种画的形式啊，把中国的声音，就是说给传达出去吧。